hangar. Defend the testing facility.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is an urgent request from Sky Union. Immortals have invaded one of Sky Union's arsenal testing facilities to corrupt the AIs housed there. A preceding squad is attempting to carry out this mission, but lacks the manpower to do so. Thus, the situation is still ongoing. Dispatch to the mission area. Rendezvous with the preceding squad and eliminate the immortals from the facility. Complete any necessary preparations as soon as possible, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Let's see. All right.
Approach complete. You have arrived at the mission area.
Okay.
All entry points have been blocked to prevent the corruption from spreading.
Hmm.
Scanning battlefield. Femtoparticle density is low. Radar will not be affected. Displaying the coordinates of the target immortal. Proceed to the designated.
I have been here before.
Any corrupted AIs you encounter.
Great.
How peculiar. Your target is not an immortal. This situation conflicts with the mission details. Comparing with Sky Union.
Hmm. Really?
Futile.
Comparison results show no mission is currently in progress. Status reset. Override. The mission has been deleted.
We will kill you now. Your role in this is over.
Yay!
Your performance ends here.
What?
Attention. Warning. The treaty prohibits all hostilities between mercenaries, save those integral to completing missions. If combat actions are confirmed, then what? Processing. The situation is hostile. You are authorized to act in self-defense and live.
Okay. I'm not even listening to you, Gloom. I'm just like, your partner is being destroyed. Very, very painfully, I'm sure. Done.
Regret, I must withdraw.
Attention. Gloom's arsenal is inactive. The battle is not over. Combat systems remain online.
Yeah, I see that. She'd have to come down here. So, in the meantime, let's go heal a little bit. Yeah, it doesn't seem like it's really doing that much damage, so I'm not really scared. Also, I'm in that shield barrier, so I'm not going to take damage. Don't even know what I was thinking. Where is she? Is she really just, like, right outside the area? Yeah, she's up here. There we go. out of area, of course. How are you not out of area? Dang it. Ugh, landing. Out of ammo in that one. What do we got left? Sword and this thing. Wherever she may be. Man, is she annoying. It's like... Man, if I could toss off this gun arm, I really would in a heartbeat. Let's see. This might be my only spot where I can... actually fight her. I have not unlocked the... I don't know if I've unlocked the extra ice cream flavors. I know I'm rank B, but I haven't checked ice cream since I became rank B. So that'll be something to check. As soon as I find out how I'm going to deal with the fact that I have, like, no ammo. And a rapidly moving target that is annoying. It's just like, what am I... staying still for like half a second.
It's fine, actually.
Is it? Gosh, dang it. The only thing saving me is the fact that this like laser gun legit just shoots if you're close enough. It will hit. You just have to be in range. Okay, I can't. Mm-mm. Hold up. Out for this one. Okay. Clone, go do that, because you actually still have ammo, apparently. How? I don't know. But you do. Are you serious? There we go. To Adams. Okay, because I know I've been getting the little tokens, but for the most part, I'm just like, is it just going to be the same flavors and these little 1% things? So you just have to keep on, keep on. Okay. Come back here, you butt. You can only have so much ammo. There's not anything for you either. It's like, what's your plan once you run out of stuff like me? Hold up. Oh, she's not gonna. That's a nice little crisp amount of damage right there. Don't know where you went. There you are. Yeah, weapons need to be changed. Oh, that's bad. I imagine at this point you are actually running out of everything, aren't you? Just like me. The difference being, I'm better. There we go.
Why can't I kill you? I'll take you down, even if I have to...
Stop, Grant. All this means is that the professor is right. Our mission remains unfinished. We should leave.
I understand. To think I could kill you is a miscalculation on my part. I'm sure Grief will be pleased with this outcome. Whatever your role is in this, I'll be watching closely, because the future is already decided.
All enemies have withdrawn from the battlefield. Attention. Combat systems offline. Requesting that Sky Union close this area. Please wait a moment. Incoming reply from Sky Union. They've approved the closure of this mission area. All records of this incident will be archived. Any reports you file with Orbital will be important material evidence. It is not my place to judge whether you report this incident or not. You are free to do as you like.
Which means that nothing will happen.
Construction completed. Mapping return sequence. Return to base.
Okay. Yeah, I should have just waited and, like, kept those weapons. That would have been best for me. New voice. Mission complete. Got that moolah. Volt sniper. Thank you. One second. Blink. Well, I want that. So that'll cost another 11k, so guess that's next. Hold up, did I just do like an actual offer mission? I sure did. I didn't even realize it. I thought that was like one of these, but whatever. Eliminate the hostile forces.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence. This mission is a request from Sky Union. Enemy AIs are advancing on a missile storage facility owned by Sky Union. If this facility is destroyed, Sky Union will suffer immeasurable damage. Your objective is to defend this facility at all costs. Complete any necessary preparations, then stand by and await dispatch. Briefing over.
Okay. Oh man, Knight has joined me on this? That's cool. Okay.
Scanning battlefield. Femto particle density is low. Short range radar will not be effective. Complete the mission within the time limit.
Your presence is reassuring.
Yeah, it's great.
Enemy reinforcements detected. Eliminate all enemy reinforcements.
Oh jeez. Trying to take out these missiles. And you introduce planes. Where? Okay. What is wait. Hold up. Pause. They just keep on making more of them.
Get on my level.
Okay.
This hors d'oeuvre is serviceable.
Okay, there's a jammer over there. Okay, so now I can clearly see this area. There's just, they keep on making more and more. And now there's freaking arsenals approaching me.
This hors d'oeuvre is serviceable. Cowards!
Yo! Stop that. Left. They seem to be gathered over here. Kill that. Kill that now. That one's gone. That one's gone. There we go. Okay, that one's gone.
This sorbet leaves a bitter taste.
One more. It's that thing. Get it.
Mission complete. Mission accomplishment recognized.
What?
Mapping return sequence.
All right, let's get these dry. Right. Right. Cool. That was not as bad as I thought it would actually be. Yeah, I got both of those. Awesome. And with that, I can go get that blink skill. And whatever that'll do to my legs, apparently. So, let's see what that's gonna happen. Because it's like this will drastically affect your body, so... Yoink! I guess it evened me out. Yep! Just evened out those parts. Cool. Alright, well... Destroy the colossal immortal. Okay, cool.
Mission briefing. Briefing will now commence.
Ah, dang it. I forgot to get ice cream. I got ice cream that other one, too.
This mission is an urgent request from Zen. Their surveillance network has detected a colossal immortal.
Hold up. The good thing is, I can just correct that real quick. There we go. All right. Now I can go.